In this video, I'm going to show you how to lock and hide apps in this device. So without any third party application, we can simply lock and hide apps in this device. So for this, simply here, I'm going to lock the application photos. Now if you tap on this option, application, you can say directly open. They are not asking for the password. I will show you how to lock the application and how to hide the applications in this device. So for this, go to settings and tap on the option app lock. First, we need to set a password. For this, tap on set password. So in this page, you can see a page to enter 6-digit password. If you want to use the pattern, pin, 4-digit pin, or 4 to 16-digit characters and the alphanumeric character, select the option use different password type. And from this list of password types, select any password type. Simply here, I am going to select the option pattern, then draw the pattern, then again confirm the pattern. So in this page, we need to enter the answer of the security question. And this is the important step in case if you forgot your privacy password. Using the security question answer, you can easily reset your privacy password. So don't forget this one. After that, tap on done on the top right side. So from this list of applications, you need to select the application that you want to lock. For this here, I am going to select the application photos. Tap on the option photos, select this one, then tap on lock. Okay, that's it. Now I will show you how it works. Now I am going to open the application photos. Now you can see they are asking for the privacy password. Draw the pattern. It is unlocked. Close it again. Open. Now you can see it is directly open. They are not asking for the password for the second time. Okay, now I will show you how to fix this problem. For this, again go to settings, then tap on the option privacy, tap on app lock. Then draw the pattern that we set now. Then tap on the settings button on the top right side. Then here you can see the option leave apps unlocked. Turn off this option. That's it. Now try to open the locked application. Now you can see they are asking for the privacy password. Okay. Close it again. Now you can see each and every time they will ask the privacy password. So in this way, you can lock the applications in this device. So the next one, how to hide the application. So simply here, I am going to hide the application Facebook. You can see now the Facebook application is here. You can see. So simply here, I am going to hide this one. For this, again, go to settings, tap on privacy, tap on the option app lock, draw the pattern that we set now. Then from here, you have to select the application that you want to hide. Select the application Facebook. First, turn on this option app lock. After that, you can see the option hide from home screen. Turn on this option too. Okay, and you can see one message to set access code. So using the access code, we can unhide the hidden application. For this, we need to set the access code. For this, tap on the option set access code. So here we need to enter the access code. The format of access code is hash, then the numbers, again hash. So simply here, I'm going to enter the access code hash 123456, again hash. After that, tap on done on the top right side. That's it. So here you can see a message how to enter the access code. Read this one. After that, tap on done. That's it. Now I will show you. You can see that Facebook application is not here. If you search the application here, I am going to search the application Facebook. Now you can see no result. I will show you how to unhide the hidden application. For this, go to the dialer application. Then in this dialer application, we need to enter the access code. So hash 123456, again hash. Now you can see the hidden applications, you can see here. So simply without any third party application, you can lock and hide apps in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.